What's going on, Gavit Squad? Here's another reaction video for you today. So, I had a request for some Lorde. I am not really familiar with her work. I heard like the couple songs back when I was like in high school. I was around like ninth grade or so when she had Royals and Team on the radio. Like constantly, I remember that. And I've played more than enough GTA in my lifetime where I've heard the song Tennis Court, but that's all I've heard from her. So I had a request for Green Light, as we're going to be checking out tonight. Don't forget to hit subscribe, like, and share. Join the squad. Join the family. Check it out. I'm going to break it down at the parts that speak to me and give a review. Let's get it.
I do my makeup in somebody else's car.
Okay.
We ordered different drinks at the same bars. I know about what you did and I wanna scream the truth. She thinks you love the beach, you're such a damn liar.
Oh shit. She's calling him out. She's calling him out. Now look, this is like a big pet peeve for me. I hate those people that try to change the way that they are and lie about themselves to try to look better to that person. Like, just be yourself. If they're the right person for you, they're going to accept you for who they are. I know she was young when this came out, though. Like, she's not, like, what, like a year older than me, I think, or around my age. So I feel like it's a younger thing for sure, but I do know some adults that try to change their ways and lie about who they are to try to make a good impression. Like, just be yourself. And the way she started that off, very slow. I feel like it's gonna build momentum, but the way she said we're in the same bar, but we're no longer together. But I'm not going to change up and uproot my life just because we broke up. I'm still going to visit the same places that I've been visiting.
Well, those great whites, they have big teeth. Oh, they bite you. That you said that you would always be in love.
Oh,
but you're not in love no more. Did it frighten you how we kissed when we danced on the light of floor? On the light of floor.
You hear how she tied that in? Oh, you lying about the beach? But you know what the beach has? Great whites, and I hope they bite your ass. Karma's a bitch. That's crazy. She's snapping.
But I hear sounds in my mind.
Okay.
Brand new sounds in my mind.
I was right. That build up, that moment. Boy. And I feel like it's like basically she's saying like, look, no matter what, I'm going to be living my best life. I may not be with you anymore, but that's not going to stop me from living my best life. I'm going to still be myself while you're out here lying about who you are to try to impress someone that's probably not going to work out because you're lying about who you are. There's no way that's going to work out long term.
Whisper things, the city sings them back to you. Well, those rumors, they have big teeth. Oh, they bite you. Thought you said that you would always be in love. But you're not in love no more. Did it frighten you how we kissed when we danced on the light up floor? On the light up floor. But I hear sounds in my mind. sounds in my mind. But honey, I'll be seeing you ever I go. But honey, I'll be seeing you down every road.
I'm waiting for it.
I love how that just built up, but the way that she came in, just coming at him, I love the energy of that. I like the music video. I thought it was dope. The fact that she did that at a young age, did all this at a young age, is crazy. Like Lorde, Rihanna, like all these singers started when they were teenagers, just kids really, and now they blew up, especially Rihanna. Anyway, let me know what you guys think of this song down in the comment section below. If you have any requests, let me know as well. Don't forget to hit subscribe, like, share, join the squad, join the family. Let's get it.